preparing kheer for my daughter's birthday, her favorite. So she loves kheer. So my mother used to make dishes on my birthday. So I'm following this and I'll be making special dishes for my daughter. So we have added sugar. It's almost done. Take 10 to 15 minutes more. And then we will add dry fruits. And fir bhog lagayenge. And then apne bhabhu ko khilayenge. So dry fruits bhi dal diye. Now it will take 5 minutes more. So kheer is ready and ready to, and we all are ready to eat, but we have to pehle bhog lagana hai and fir bhava khayegi and then all will eat. So it's really looking yummy. Bye bye.